presentar al profesor Ruslan Mitkov y cambio de idioma. Profesor Dr. Ruslan Mitkov is professor in computing and communications at Lancaster University, one of the top 10 UK universities. Prior to joining Lancaster University, Professor Mitkov worked at the University of Wolverhampton, where he created and led the internationally leading research group in computational linguistics and was also director of the Research Institute of Information and Language Processing, as well as director of the Responsible Digital Humanities Lab. Currently, Professor Mitkov is also distinguished visiting professor at the University of Alicante here in Spain. Dr. Mitkov has been working in natural language processing, computational linguistics, corpus linguistics, machine translation, translation technology, and related areas since the early 1980s. Whereas Professor Mitkov is best known for his seminal contributions to the areas of anaphora resolution, automatic generation of multiple choice tests, and new generation translation memory systems, his extensively cited research, more than 320 publications, including 15 books, 35 journal articles, and 35 book chapters, also includes, but is not limited to, topics such as computational phraseology, machine translation, natural language processing for language disabilities, automatic summarization, computer-aided language processing, corpus annotation, bilingual term extraction, automatic identification of cognates and false friends, NLP-driven corpus-based study of translation universals, and text simplification. His recent research includes the employment of deep learning, large language models, and artificial intelligence in natural language processing, translation technology, linguistics, and language research in general. Professor Mitkov is not only known for his original research output with high scientific impact, but also known for his vision and innovative applied research, which seeks to enhance the work efficiency of different professions, such as teachers, translators, and interpreters, or seeks to improve the quality of life, for instance, for people with disabilities. Professor Mitkov is author of the monograph Anaphora Resolution, published in the publishing house London, and sole editor of the Oxford Handbook of Computational Linguistics, Oxford University Press, which has been hailed as the most successful Oxford handbook and whose second substantially revised edition was published in June of 2022. Current prestigious projects include his role as executive editor of the journal Natural Language Processing, formerly Journal of Natural Language Engineering, published by Cambridge University Press, editor-in-chief of the Natural Language Processing book series of John Benjamin's publishers, and consulting editor of Oxford University Press publications in computational linguistics. Professor Mitkov has been invited as a keynote speaker at more than 240 international conferences, 28 keynote speeches in 2024 only, and is or has been chair of more than 70 conferences on natural language processing, translation technology, and applied linguistics topics. He is editor of more than 15 volumes published by Springer and John Benjamins. Mitkov designed and is director of the first and only Erasmus Mundus Master's Program in Technology for Translation and Interpreting, which is an innovative and inspirational program with a strong research focus but an equally strong emphasis on business. Leading companies in the global translation and language industry participate as associated partners. Professor Mitkov has been an external examiner of many doctoral theses and curricula in the UK and abroad, including master programs related to NLP, translation and translation technology. Ruslan Mitkov received his Master of Sciences from the Humboldt University in Berlin, his PhD from the Technical University in Dresden, and worked as a research professor at the Institute of Mathematics, Bulgarian Academy of Science, Sofia. He is a fellow of the Alexander von Humboldt Foundation, Germany, Marie Curie Fellow, Distinguished Visiting Professor at the University of Franche-Comté in Besançon, France, and Distinguished Visiting Researcher at the University of Malaga, Spain. He is Vice President of ASLINC, an international association for promoting language technology. In September 2022, the renowned National Board of Medical Examiners in the USA presented Professor Mirkov with a certificate of distinguished collaboration, which resulted in lasting impact on the strategic planning and decision-making of the UAS organization and their employment of NLP solutions to assessment for the last 17 years. In recognition of his outstanding professional and research achievements, Professor Mirkov was awarded the title of Doctor Honoris Causa 3 times. So, this is amazing. Thank you very much for being here. I'm sure we are all going to enjoy his presentation very much. The floor is yours.
Thank you very much. Thank you.